the drug and the insurance companies spent $1 billion over the last 10 years lobbying and making campaign contributions to prevent real reform from happening. So it should be no surprise that, you know, the laws coming out of Washington have been very good for the drug and the insurance companies, and they're not so good for you. The same is true when it comes to energy. We've been talking about energy for decades, since the gas lines of the 70s. And yet year after year, nothing changes. Why is that? Well, part of it has to do with the fact that Bush put Cheney in charge of energy policy. And so Cheney met with the environmental groups once, he met with the renewable energy groups once, he met with the oil and gas companies 40 times. So is it any wonder then that the laws coming out of Washington have been very good for ExxonMobil? Not so good for you. ExxonMobil made $11 billion for it. $11 billion the quarter before that. You're paying $380 at the pump. And in the meantime, the environment's getting worse because we keep on using more fossil fuel. So who's it good for? It's good for those special interests. And that's why I said from the beginning of this campaign, we would run our campaign differently because we want to loosen the grip of the special interests on Washington. That's why at the beginning of this campaign, I said I would not take PAC money, I would not take money from federal workers or lobbyists.
A gas tax holiday would give you